The war proceeds in Vietnam, as Secretary Clifford put it, and the war continued to exact its toll. Yet out of each new battle, it seemed, another story emerged of American valor, like that of a man who died leading a jungle attack against withering fire. Captain Riley Leroy Pitts, the first Negro officer of the United States Armed Forces to be awarded the Medal of Honor.